Welcome, everyone, to the greatest show on grass. Mr. Queez, back at it. Today we're playing 18 holes on a newly released course, Nordhoek. As always, I'll be playing from the back tees. Before we head out there, do me a favor, smash that like button and hit that subscribe button. Let's get out there and get after it. Gonna try to run it up there. What kind of bounce do we get? Get a soft bounce. Gives us a good look at eagle. Eagle on one. First par three of the round. Tight little pin back here. 185, 188, 178. Does slope a tiny bit from back to front, so should take one hop and then kind of trickle. It's not bad. Start the round off with another birdie. It's 181, 179. Keep turning. One hop. Yeah, good shot. Just pull it back. Make sure we don't run through the fairway into the bunker. It's 135, 139. That's money. Just one hop. Got a sizable par 3. 241, 235. Just trying to run it up there. Keep turning. Not the best aim. Leaves me with a tough putt. Need just a fraction more on the aim. That was a tough par three. No need to get too aggressive. Hit the partial, stay in the fairway. It's a short hole. 118, 123. Little one hop and stop. Yep, that's money. Kick in birdie. Woo. Drivable. 301. 295. Just trying to run it up there. Does it release? Yes, it does. At least a little bit. Yes, burn the edge. Yeah, kick in birdie. Oh yeah, no problem here. Don't even think we need the overpower. Just trying to land it just on the green. Oh, that could be pretty good. That's not bad. Just a fraction too much on the aim. Got a par five to finish the front nine. Right down the pipe. 162, 163. Trying to land it just on the green. Just missed it. But still got a good bounce. knock it in there for the eagle. Nice little 10 under on the front nine. It's 138, 141. And hop and stop. Good shot. Center cup. That's the birdie and the Bo Derek. Perfect through 10. Sizable par 4. Unfortunate there. It is light rough, but just turn back in there. Come out, come out. Oh, just so tricky to get that one. Close. Take your chip in chance. Chip in chance. Yes, sir. Good chip. Got another sizable par 4. It's 187, 188. One hop. Yeah, a touch short. Just stays up. Nice birdie. No need to overpower. Little one hop and stop. Good shot. Gonna be another kick in birdie. .224, .222. Gonna have to overpower this some to get it there. 103. Not sure that's enough. It's close. I was hoping for a 104. But nice putt. Good eagle. It's 135, 133. Tight little pin here. Money, baby. Money. Nice birdie. Definitely drivable, I think. Kind of feeds to the right, then a little bit back to the left, then back to the right. Just didn't catch it enough. Oh boy. Have to overhit it just a touch. I'll take that. Good two putt. Last par three of the round. 199, 192. Talking a 101. Got it. Little one hop and stop. Yeah, money. Ooh, gonna get unlucky here, I think. Yep. Unfortunate, but it is light rough. Went for the overpower. Got it. Unfortunately, I just pulled it just a hair up top. Still got to look for eagle. Nope. Just gave it a too much on the aim. Finished the round off with the birdie. That's a solid one par, 20 under. I'll take it. I want to thank everyone for tuning in. If you haven't already, please give the video a like and hit that subscribe button. I will catch you on the next one. Take care.